It was left bed. Sitting on the.
Oh. It doesn't really matter. I asked if I left it there, and they were like, yes.
Nat, I thought you forgot that thing this year.
No, just my hands are busy.
Oh,
I can't.
Man. Plus, again.
I actually recorded you guys doing your work, and I was like, here we have the ones of calculus nerds.
But you know,
I'm like, the one's Asian, so it's expected.
But you know what the requirements and stuff are for the rap, right?
For the rap?
Yeah.
Wait, we're making a rap?
Comment, you said you like did it yesterday.
Oh, no, that was just a random rap just to cut on Helen.
She said it was on Helen?
Yeah, it was on Cal. To cut on Helen.
Oh. Well, she thought you were being serious. Well, regardless, she told me she was emailing Susan.
Alright, we're waiting. For the trip to go on.
All waiting.
In Chicago to go to San Diego. But wait and wait.
And we're playing. Ning now.
Yeah, con đang ở trên Chicago rồi.
As hard as can be.
Đang ở trên Chicago, đang đợi. Bên bên đó mấy giờ rồi?
Wow.
I mean, you were pretty close.
How many? Tới lúc ai biết bên này thì lúc 10 giờ mấy vậy?
What is the level of
quality? Okay. Con tới khoảng được 4-5 phút rồi.
How dumb do you feel right now?
I feel actually pretty cool right now.
Yeah.
Hi.
Are those like new? Where'd you get that soprano shirt?
They made them.
I made them.
They made them.
Made them for the trip.
They didn't make one for you though.
Yeah, they didn't make one for us.
If I die old,
I can do it all I want.
Can someone shit?
Never mind.
No, my sunglasses.
I'm with him, it's okay. Lewis, stay with us so that you're not by yourself.
Where are you going?
Workshop begins at 4:30.
I know, it's
yeah.
So
much. Hello!
Pizza, pizza.
I want to get it out physically, actually.
Right, what's going on down here, guys?
I don't know.
Something about extracting pizza from yourselves.
Oh, alright.
Don't look at me!
What is this convention going on here?
Are you like smuggling drugs over here?
No.
No. Are we shoving
them in the door? Alright, it is on video. Alright, I'll cut it out.
Did I actually hit?
Yes!
No, I actually hit that last thing.
We won't talk about it.
Okay.
You are disgusting. Wait, did it hit?
Yeah.
Where?
It hit it like right down there.
Well, I didn't film it. I didn't get anything.
Oh.
We got some Richie Californians in here.
And where?
Like, kind of like show your hands.
Excuse me?
Yes, Emma, do you have something to say to the camera?
Hello, bebe.
Hello, bebe.
Hello, bebe.
Hello, bebe.
Hello, bebe.
Alex. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, bebe.
But as you've noticed, all these gorgeous houses, this is like where I would love to someday raise my children. The houses are extremely expensive. You cannot get a condo for less than $1 million here. So these houses, I mean, I couldn't really tell you exactly how much, but they would have to be anywhere from $2 to $5 million in this area. And then when we get to the Pacific or along the coast, they're up to upwards, you know, $30 million. So it just depends on the house. And you'll see how beautiful and big they are. This one's brand new. I know, they just finished that one.
Wow.
How cute. It's like a dollhouse. It's like a Barbie dollhouse.
Beach.
Oh my god, it's a beach.
Yeah. And this is
beach.
Yeah, we'll stop in a little bit, you guys. We'll stop by the beach.
Okay.
We're gonna go to the right.
Sandcastle game on point.
Okay.
easy movement showcases just the human race.
under pressure. That kind of building down. Got some family in town. Let's be cool and space. That's okay.
What this world is about.
Watching some good friends breathe heavy hands.
Tomorrow gets behind us. Watch all the people on the streets.
Under pressure. Super trash. Don't blame on sunshine. Don't
sunshine, moonlight, good times, boogie. Sunshine, moonlight, good times, boogie. Don't bring on sunshine, don't bring on moonlight, don't bring on good times, bring on boogie. Don't bring on sunshine, don't bring on moonlight, don't bring on good times, bring on boogie.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now bring you the evolution of Ben.
Train up my hound dog. Bye.
I'm singing.
I'll just leave.
You know what Spanish too?
No! I have no clue.
Thank you.
this or I'll
take the pink, though. You want hand sanitizer? The green was for Nat. And I wanted the blue.
Took a visit to the first aid station.
I did.
Well, not me. I mean, I probably should have told him that this, I think, was from the metal, but like the way he was like kind of babying the situation, I was like, eh.
Wait, why did Keon have to go?
He cut himself when we were carrying the thing.
Uh oh.
Who? What? No.
Badly.
None of the cuts are bad, but.
Oh, my blue pen.
I'll go over.
Shiny.
Your dress, it's shiny.
I feel like Ben Fulman is also all weird.
It is very shiny. Man,
we've got
this is Matrix.
Huh?
We've got Graham.
Eric does, can you let me put
a tomato.
Yeah.
He told me.
I am a chili
sauce. Jessica!
What? I'm zooming on your face.
I meant to take a nap, but it didn't happen.
Jesse, we really like your hair.
No, perfect.
It is awesome. Let me zoom in.
I tried so hard.
Let me zoom in. That's too close.
Like half a minute ago.
Wait, Jesse,
why'd you scream
about that a little
while
ago?
Angel
face.
That was awesome.
Oh, wow. What? It's a small man.
Sorry, Karina.
I feel one of them.
Damn.
I found it.
He looks like a ball.
It's also probably there. That's not him getting.
Yeah, that actually was like rubbing and itching it for a while.
That was lovely.
What are you
doing
when you sit next to me?
Leave it. Leave it. Wait for everyone to sit down first. Now you can
walk. Okay, so what is it?
That is oil.
That's olive oil.
What's the red stuff?
That's the stuff.
Oh.
Perfect.
All right, peeps. I think we should calm down now.
Calm down.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't like to see him complain.
What? But I'm not.
Ow. Nobody's connected.
Man!
Blinked. Okay. Do the best.
Good. Aw, look at this couple.
Good.
You still have not sent me those pictures.
From like the first day that everybody got burnt, like 2 days ago?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I think it's a mixture of that and the fact that I slept so awkward this morning, last night, because of Mardashay, because he took up 3/4 of the fucking bed.
That's weird. I love Graham. I appreciated your sassy call this morning.
You guys were too turned last night?
We were way too turned. I did my steady aisle last night.
Yes, maybe.
Two turns.
We're right outside of the hotel right now.
Run over.
Graham's got the right idea.
Walking on the curb. I'm on the edge.
I don't know if Nat's gonna want like a 5-minute video of walking down.
Shopping for Graeme's headphones.
What's the electrical store? What are the electrical stores? What are the names?
Are you okay? Yeah, you
have to
know. They're going to
tell you. Alright, this is going to be okay.
I am a can of soda.
I don't know what you mean. He like sat on me. He was like,
hey, train.
No, train.
Choo choo. Choo choo.
Oh,
oh man.
Thank you.
ready, and.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company's soul. Do, 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 do. Ooh. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of dynamite coal and the trouble said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company's soul. Step aside. A lot of men did it, a lot of men died. One for survive, the other of steel.
If the right one don't get you, then the left one will.
It loads 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul.
Yes, Elliot!
I mean, yeah. I just shouted.
It was beautiful! I literally hit
What do we do, Buttercup?
Let's try it.
Buttercup!
Oh. Please.
We can wing it. Yeah, we can do it. Let's go.
I'm an alto.
All right. So while you build me a buttercup, don't break my heart, don't build me up, don't let me down, my buttercup.
Hey, you can actually hear the words. Yeah. Wait, what's that song we sing in choir?
I gave you that.
Sosa Loza!
Hey, my prayer?
Hello.
Hi, my prayer.
I mean, I know we're having really fun singing, but in like 12 minutes, we're getting on the gondola to go up, so what we need to do is go up in there. If anybody needs to use the bathroom, use it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey Graeme, how you doing, Graeme?
I'm good. My water bottle is going to explode probably.
Oh my god.
This is nice. It's not even.
Alright, I think.
This is perfect temperature
look,
for me.
Look what my water bottle is.
Hello? Oh, no. This is you from up in the mountain. We got here.
and it's cold. It's very cold. This is freezing cold. This is not good. Jacob. Someone. Is it juice? Alright, good. Juice.
Cold?
Yes.
I should have been prepared, but I'm not.
Snow.
What is this? Snow.
Snow and throwing snowball. I haven't done that since quite a long time. Sadly.
Everyone's like, so I didn't realize this was here, so I came like all the way here, and then it just goes off, and then
came out. Copland,
2K15. Got Copland.
Okay, we should stop.
Alright, we should stop.
Let's practice what Laura's reaction is going to be.
She's going to scream at me.
How bad is she going
to scream? Pretty badly, because she always yells at me. It's about to touch me.
Well, I'm glad. I got you so soon.
But
you did, though, do
yeah,
something.
Yeah, I've been on twice.
Mayday.
Ran overboard.
Someone died.
Is it Alien? Someone. Not even a name. Just someone.
So we're steaming them?
Someone... We're steaming them in the oceans. SOS.
Help.
Jack went overboard.
Jack went overboard.
Jack.
Yeah.
Put him on your lap, Evan.
Stand up.
I just want to move in front of me.
Sing it out.
Markus's hair.
Oh, 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 oh.
ball. The depth of the blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. Pinball.
He's a pinball.
Sure plays a mean pinball. I thought I was a pally table kid, but I just handed my pinball crown to him.
And this is Graeme in his natural habitat with the giraffe.
Oh, Graeme.
Graeme.
I love Graeme. You're like walking.
We're at the zoo. Oh, that music is good.
I am not matching.
Sorry that I told you to see your ways.
What am I okay? My toe is not, but I think I'm somewhat okay.
You got a boo boo?
No, someone step on my toe again. Fifth time, fourth time, Sophia did.
Step on our toe.
Graeme, in one word, what is your emotion right now?
Sad.
Oh boy.
Because he can only feed the giraffes on Saturday and Sunday.
Aww.
What?
Baby.
Go ahead.
And I can't see.
I was that jaguar outpacing every single one of our bases. Yeah.
Blow candle! Blow candle! Blow candles! What?
See?
What?
See? Do it again.
What?
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Paper in front of the bed.
Yes.
He'd be like, oh, that's awesome.
I think that's awesome.
I mean, you're not going to
listen to my story. Why can't I sit down the story?
Hey.
Back away
from the screen. No, look. Good. That was. Wow. That was the best tape I've ever seen.
I will just.
You should have spelled birth like birthday.
I wanted to say you had a wall birth.
Oh, right, quick. Happy 12th birthday.
No. Oh, yeah. Can you repeat that? Happy 12th birthday.
Because he said 12 when he got up.
Now
it's the continued joke.
It's an inside joke.
You're not inside the joke.
Why are we eating before Lewis come?
You're supposed to wait. No.
Sorry, he's hungry because he didn't think he wanted dessert.
Oh.
Never have a birthday on the Chorale trip because then you just have 4 days of partying.
The impression is that we're coming for a meeting.
Just turn this one on.
No.
It's not set up to be a surprise. I mean, it is a
surprise.
Yeah.
It's not like it's
first, though. I don't know.
Surprise!
did not expect this.
Knock on the door.
That was not fun.
Yeah.
Speak! Speak! Speak!
Happy birthday, dear Louis.
Happy birthday to you.
Feliz cumpleaños!
I give up.
Grand.
Heaven. In honor of the last day.
Take out the headphones so we can all hear.
What's your feeling right now, Evan?
I am super energetic.
Very?
And I just lost my ID. No, just kidding.
Lost
what?
Your ID.
That hat? What do you mean?
There's no
hat there. Oh my god, where
did it go? Ramp.
It's corral trip.
Corral trip day.
This is the end.
It's like grieve.
Sometimes you think you'll be fine by yourself, 'cause a dream is a wish that you make all alone. Easy to feel like you don't need help, but it's harder to walk on your own. You'll change inside when you realize the world comes to life and everything's right from beginning to end. When you have a friend by your side that helps you to
getting a Corral beach house.
Are we?
Yeah.
So start on that.
You're paying.
Hello, Sophia.
Hi.
Yes, Graham.
Hello, Anne.
Where are you, my friend?
This is newer building.
Derek.
Hi.
You know, let's have a wedding here. It would be so pretty. Oh my gosh. He's an oaf. That's like the perfect word to describe.
He's
an oaf.
I always imagine oafs as being like, wow, like right. Shorter.
Your dress, it's shiny.
It is very shiny. Man,
we've got
this is Matrix.
Oh, you guys are doing a loop.
Oh, you guys are matching.
Luke Shepnitsky is a perfect man in every single way.
Mommy, I'm a
Leave it.
What money? Where?
I got money!
Huh. My hair's gonna be
on Tuesday!
On a Tuesday!
Tuesday. Walking down,
what's going down on a Tuesday?
On a Tuesday, getting in a bus, sitting with my friends, calling up my mom. Evan looking stupid.
I don't know.
Wait.
There will be a him.
I got it.
You got it wrong.
It's only 32 degrees now.
Oh,
32 degrees in Allentown?
I literally hate
32 degrees. I'm going to be in high school.
Raise your hand if you don't want to go
home. You guys are going to have to look me in the eyes.
Well, I mean, look at the
group. This is going to be a great footage photo video.
Oh yeah, this video is gonna be full of this how Emma great clips of me.
Emma on the last day, he's gonna be. This will be a pure 25, 30 minutes of just Emma. Stop!
I'm singing on the box.
I got all the gas! Oh, yes,
Ashton.
Yes,
oh, yes.
The
gas.
Yes. You, Jesse.
Tends to be a history of dance over the past 70 or so years, starting back in the 50s with Elvis Presley and going to current times. So please, if you know the songs, feel free to sing and dance along. I promise you'll know almost all of them in one way, shape, or form. So even from your seats,